We're here now on day two, and I have to say the first day was, it was exciting in the build-up, and when the doors opened, we saw the queues, we saw the people come in, they came in, they went straight to the stands, they were talking business, so the reality is very good. We're very, very happy with the results so far. Yeah, there's clear trends. I think we had COP where there was a lot of talk, and in LIT we're all about the practical element, and we see a lot about the central role that the grid will have. There's going to be more electricity coming into the grid. There's going to be a need for more digitalization. With more digitalization comes the need for tight cybersecurity. So that is one element that will be central in the discussions here. Then if you look further upstream, the decarbonisation of power generation, the deep decarbonisation, which is obviously the renewable element, but obviously the assets that we have, how can we decarbonise those assets over time to move to a totally green power generation aspect.